Hi everyone, how is everyone doing? It is Dena from Miladyleela.com and I am going to be doing a haul for you today of some of my Bath & Body Works finds. Before we get into this video, go ahead and grab your favorite cuppa. I'm actually having some coffee. Let me grab it. Of course, you know me and my coffee. It's so yummy. And if you are new to my channel, welcome. And if you've been here before, thank you for coming back. And I am super excited about this haul. First of all, let me explain to you. I am talking soft because Jimmy is in bed. He has been working all week and he's working tomorrow. And so therefore it's really quiet in the household right now and I'm trying to keep it down. So I don't want to talk too loud because I don't want to disturb him. You can see in the background, we still have his birthday numbers up. He just had a birthday earlier this month, and I will leave that up until the end of the month. I'm filming this in July, but by the time you watch this, it's probably going to be way into September because I'm pretty sure that I have everything already scheduled for my August. And also, for those of you that have been with me for a while, no, I did not cut my hair. My hair is in a clip behind my head, but I did trim the front of my hair. I don't know if you noticed that in other videos. I did trim the front, like right here. It used to be really long. It used to be down to my shoulders, the front pieces. And then for those of you that are new to my channel and have not met me before, my hair is actually down to my waist, but it's up right now. So I used to have a layer here and then of course the layer that goes to my waist. But I did for the summer cut right here so that I could pull my hair up and it would be a little bit cooler and off my neck. So there you have it. No, I did not cut my hair. And I just recently did my nails. I'm really into this lavender look. As you can see, I'm wearing a lavender dress. I love this dress with the lavender and the white polka dots with the little lemons. It's super cute. And I had to do my nails in this beautiful lavender color as well. And I'm loving this look. They're really long and they're a ballerina coffin shape. So I'm really digging that. But went to Bath & Body Works today with my daughter. So let's get into this haul, shall we? Right here. Super excited. I'm going to take a sip of my coffee. Pretty late, by the way. Well, it's not that late. It's only 11:30 at night, but like I said, Jimmy is in bed. Okay, so coupons went out and they were good until August 1st, and that is coming sooner than we know. So by the time, like I said, you watch this video, we're going to be into September. But the Bath and Body Works coupon special right now is 20% off your entire order. A free Bath & Body Works wallflower refill and a full-size body cream for $7. So that was $7.50 off. So I got a bunch of stuff, and at the store, they had a lot of deals going. So the car little things that you put in your car on your visor or in your dash were $3, $4, $9. So it was like, they're originally $4. So it was like buy two, get one free. And let's see what else. Oh yeah. And then they had like 75% off certain items. So I'm going to share with you what those items were when I get into this bag. So with my coupon for the full size body cream for $7. I did get this one. This is Champagne Toast, and I absolutely adore this scent. I think I have this in a car little scent in my stash that I keep. I have several of them yet as refills, and I just did buy some more today because I wanted to get some for our van, and I currently have a holder for that for our car, and it's like really pretty and very glamorous with the gemstones. But the one I got for the van, it's like our work van, so it's real basic, and I'll show you in a moment. But I love the Champagne Toast scent, and so I had to get this one. The packaging is so pretty and really lovely. probably going to save this one for the holiday time. I just think that this would be really special. And I have enough lotion right now that I don't need to open this yet. So even though I have it now, I think I'm going to just wait, because I don't know about you, but I love to purchase things and then just kind of like put them aside for something very special, almost like a rainy day drawer. And I read about that idea through a book that I was reading, and I've talked about this before in my social media, and it's by Sarah Bonbonnick, and it's called Simple Abundance. And she talks about having a rainy day drawer, so that if you're feeling blue, it's just kind of metaphorically speaking, you could typically use it for a rainy day, but you know, it's kind of like saving for a rainy day. So if you aren't like having a bad day or something like that, you would go to this drawer and you would pull something out of the drawer that makes you happy. And it's something very special that makes you feel really, really good. So this is one of those things that I would probably put away for that. And then I got another lotion. This was 75% off, you guys. And I have purchased this in a hand cream size. Actually, no. It was offered as a free purchase before on a coupon. So I love the scent. And when they had a full size, I had to get it. I love anything rose. So I got this. And this was originally $14.50, but this was 75% off. Plus, I got to use my 20% off coupon. So it was really cheap. I think it ended up running about like $3 and change, something like that. I'm not quite sure because I don't have my receipt with me right now. But I had to get that. So I have two of those. And then these were also 75% off. Originally, these were like $6.50, 75% off plus my 20% off coupon. So I think they ran up at like $1.50 or $1.60, something like that. And this is the antibacterial hand spray. And this is cucumber and lily. And I sampled this in the store. It smells so delightful, you guys. It's so good. And this is really wonderful to have, like, for a quick sanitization. You know, besides the pandemic, it's always good to have sanitizer in your car. Like, I always did. I was always about cleaning my hands and cleaning my space and cleaning surfaces way before the pandemic even hit the United States. Well, the pandemic, that means worldwide, but, you know, before it hit, like, and came into the United States and into my state, and I live in Pennsylvania, I was always about sanitizing. So I love this. And I currently have a sanitizer spray in my car right now that I made using witch hazel, alcohol, and essential oils. So basically, this is like the same kind of thing, but it's already made. So I love this. Got that. And then I also got the crisp morning air. This smells like a fall day. It's so, so lovely. Really, really pretty. It smells very, very nice. So got those. And then I was telling you about this. This I got for my van. And it's a work van, so I just wanted something very, very basic. So you just basically clip this onto your visor, and then you put inside one of these things. So you just peel this back, and then the oils are in here. And you know, you can get these kind of things in like Dollar General, grocery stores, Dollar Tree even, I think, sells them, like the Renews It brand or some other brands, you know, make them. But they don't last very long. You guys, I got this a long time ago, one for my car, and I got these little refills to go in them. And that was like over 4 months ago, and it still has a scent to it. It's just about ready to be changed. So they last a really long time. I would recommend these over the other ones, but it's nice if you have them in addition. So this is the rose water and ivy. It smells really, really beautiful. And I also got, and again, these were $3, $4, $9. So it was like buy two, get one free. And I don't know you know, by the time you see this video, that sale is going to be long over, but they might have a new sale by the time you watch this. So keep that in mind for whenever they do go on sale. Then I got the strawberry pound cake. I think this is a repurchase. I love, love, love this scent. You guys love it. And then I also got the raspberry tangerine, which I haven't scented. I haven't smelled this scent yet, but I'm sure it's lovely. I just love what it's called, raspberry and tangerines. It's going to smell so good, I'm sure. So I got three of those and one of these. And then this was the free wallflower. I wanted to stock up on these, you guys, but they were like $3.95, something like that, on sale right now. But, you know, through Walmart.com, I can get a package of them, and they break down to be like $2 and change. And they smell really good, too. And I have lots of little, not wallflower, but the plugins to go with those as well. And I think I still have some of these left, if I'm not mistaken. I could be wrong. But in any event, I have to use those up first before I get into these, because these last a really long time. Like the hand sanitizers, those are things you go through like a lot really quickly. Plus, I give them as gifts, so I go through those a lot. And these seem to last a really long time, and I like to change out the ones that I have. So, and I'm constantly buying them like through Walmart.com. So I really didn't need to stock up on these for $4, almost $4. Pumpkin cupcake, and if I like it next time they're on sale, you know, with my 20% off coupon, I'll probably go back next time I get coupons and get more of these, because what I like to do is kind of switch it up. I always get the hand sanitizer, purchase some today as well, that I think I'm good for quite a while, but these, by the time the sale goes again, yes, that's the plan. I'm going to put that in my planner so I don't forget. By the time these go on sale again, I will have used my Renews-Its and Renews-Its. And what's the other brand? Airwicks. Yeah. And so I'll need more. So I will get these when they're $3.95 and then using my 20% off coupon. Makes perfect sense, right? Yes. Okay. So these are the hand sanitizers I got this time. And they're like five for like, I don't know, $8 plus the 20% off. So I got fresh water and aloe, eucalyptus and tea, fresh lemonade. And I use these so often. I got this one for Jimmy. This is marble. This is from the men's collection. And he currently still has some sanitizers, but if he needs another one, I'll give this to him. But if not, I will save it for the holidays and just pop it in his Christmas stocking. And then this is blackberries and basil. I can't wait to try this one. This one's going to be next. So that is what I got from Bath & Body Works. And I'm super excited about that. So I hope you enjoyed this video. And if you are currently one that loves Bath & Body Works and shop their sales, please drop me a comment below and let me know the things that you like to purchase from Bath & Body Works. I would love to hear, because you know I love talking to you. And I'm so glad and appreciative of your time with me here on this channel. If you enjoy this video, please do give it a thumbs up. It really helps my channel out, the algorithm, to like boost my channel. I don't know how that works, but it really helps. So thank you for giving me the thumbs up in advance. And it also lets me know that you like Bath & Body Works findings and hauls. I haven't done one of those in a while. And thanks for your time, you guys. It means so much to me. With all of that being said, I wish you so much love, many, many blessings, and many friendships to come. And I'll see you in the next video. Mwah. Bye.